Hi guys, today we are going to look into the HTML5 storage features. It has two APIs, local storage and session storage, which are replacement for JavaScript cookies. The main difference between local storage and session storage is that local storage stores data with no expiration date. That means the data will be available forever until you clear it. In session storage, data will be stored for one session. It means the data is lost when the browser tab is closed. Let's see local storage with an example. This is the key value page where I am setting the number in the key name ID. Let me try to retrieve the stored ID. I am assigning it to variable v1. Let's see the output. Save this file. Go to your browser, refresh. Okay, we are able to retrieve the stored ID here. Let's go for session storage. Here you have to change the keyword local storage to session storage. I'm storing data in variable v2. Let me try to display it. See this file, go to your browser, refresh. Okay, we are able to retrieve the local storage and session storage data. Then, what's the difference between local storage and session storage? Okay, here let me try to get this stored data in a different page. This is my new page. Save this file, go to your browser, refresh. Okay, here we are able to retrieve the local storage data, but we are not able to retrieve the session storage data because session storage is only for one session. Okay. I think with this example, you are clear with the difference between local storage and session storage. Thanks for watching this video. If you like this video, please click on subscribe button. Thank you. Have a good day.